morning, everybody. Just off on our day two ride out. Taking us about half an hour to get going. That's the hotel. Here we go. Oh, we're off. Fragile this morning, I think. 3 or 4 too many beers last night. And wine. Wine was very nice as well. Wants to be a few of those bottles, but there you go. Nice steady one this morning, just to get ease into it. Try not to hit any walls. Beautiful day in Moena. Outside temperature about 57 degrees today. 7 degrees and sunny. No rain forecast, sun all day. What day brings, eh? Mark wasn't going to join us today, but here he is. Can't resist it. Right. And it's another glorious mountain. And another beautiful little ski village, I think. Keep coming. I think I'm going to have to take a layer off today. A bit warm. Then again, we are climbing, so it's going to get colder. See that? Yeah. Come on, Mr. Lollipop Man, let's go. Red. Yes, you know. Hey, Mr. Lollipop Man. Won't you let me go? Green, come on, I see green. You got my green? You wave my green? Oh man. Oh shit.
Big glory.
Really lost it all?
You did.
Fuck, you redesigned that.
Has it got some of that fresh sticky stuff on the tyres?
Hey?
That fresh sticky stuff.
I know.
You didn't even know what that got, did you?
Of course we did, huh?
I didn't. I don't know what was coming.
It was Mark's fault. I just followed him.
They go up tack coat, Mark. I've got bond coat. Fucking hell, I'll be sticking in bends now.
He did worse than that.
I'll be sticking in bends now.
He did worse than that. We're driving. He blows going, get off. It's just late time. I can eat wind down for late time.
is incredible. What a view, what a place to live. Like a ski slope. Right, actually on the Dolomites. Crazy! I'll see you now. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Incredible. Tired today.